world's strongest man who eats over 12,000 calories per day to see how my body would change. Starting at 7 a.m., I had 8 eggs and a bowl of cereal, followed by a protein shake, and at noon, a serving of pasta and a pound of meat.
Time to work out.
Working out was the only break I had from eating, and the worst meal was yet to come. Next up, another pound of meat. Finally, steak and potatoes, which was washed down with a jar of mayonnaise. I gained 5 pounds. Could you live like this?